First of all, I'm not even sure. You know, watching Gabe Kapler become the manager of the San Francisco Giants, I honestly, I don't even know if a manager is any better than a pizza delivery guy at this point. I'm not even sure what a manager does anymore. How could Gabe Kapler get a job a second after getting fired from Philadelphia when he should have been fired in his first year? They give him the best player in baseball, and he finishes with the same damn record.
Well,
then he's five minutes, he's out of a job, and now he's in San Francisco. And why, Michael?
Because he's best friends with the president.
That's right. And if I owned a pizzeria and my best friend needed a job, guess what? You're delivering pies. That's what the managers become in baseball. That's why I think it's ridiculous we've been arguing about this, which is a shame because there are some managers out there that are doing a very good job. But obviously, the analytics have taken the manager out, where it's basically a seat filler now, Peter. It's a seat filler.
And they were all happy on TV celebrating this moment with Kapler. And you're like, wait a second. I just saw the exact opposite of this happen.
You just fired Bruce Bochy, who won you three championships, who's going to waltz into the Hall of Fame, took the darn Padres to a World Series 20 years ago, and he's being replaced by basically a pillow. You think that makes any sense in baseball? That a Hall of Fame manager is being replaced by a mannequin? Tell me I'm wrong. You watched him every day, Andrew.
Andrew?